So find in yourself a position of comfort and ease now, as you allow your body to fully rest in this moment. Allowing your head to rest, the muscles of the forehead, eyes, cheeks, jaw and tongue soften. Relaxing the neck and the shoulders as you take a breath in and out, relaxing down the arms to the elbows, to the lower arms, wrists, hands, fingers and thumbs. Breathing in and out. Breath in and out. Relaxing the upper back, the chest, the middle back, ribs, lower back, abdomen. Breath in and out. Relaxing the pelvis, the upper legs, knees, lower legs. Feet and toes, whole of the body resting now. From the top of the head down to the tips of the fingers, from the top of the head down the body, to the tips of the toes. Breath in, breath out. Aware of your belly expanding with each breath in, and releasing with each breath out. Breathing in, breathing out. Awareness to the mind. And bring to mind a snow globe, thinking of a shaken snow globe now, with all that energy swirling around. And as you rest here in this moment, the little snowflakes begin to fall gently to the ground. Awareness to my voice. Imagine your mind is a snow globe, and every snowflake as a thought. And watch as each and every snowflake falls down to the ground. Don't force yourself to relax, just let it happen. Each thought like a snowflake, slowly falling down, letting go. Breathing in and breathing out. As thoughts begin to rise up, observe as they slowly settle back down. You might notice your thinking of the future or replaying the past. Whatever you observe the mind doing, let it be. Try not to push the thought away. Just watch the thought passing on through. Take a breath in and out. Breath in. Breath out. When you're lost in thought, or when the mind wanders, take a breath in and a breath out. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. Awareness now to the whole of the body, and send in a moment of thanks to your body. Thanking yourself for taking the time out to listen to this today. And gradually inviting movement into your fingers, into your toes. Beginning to awaken the body. Moving, stretching anywhere you need. And if you are lying, rolling onto the side of the body and gradually making your way up into a seated position.